ICICI Bank fourth quarter numbers met estimates and there were no big surprises which came in. The net profit fell about 49% to 1,020 crores, but again that met estimates, aided by a tax write back and also one-off gains coming in from stake sale in ICICI Securities. On the business momentum front, that continued to remain steady, with domestic loan growth coming in at 15%, driven largely by retail book, which grew by about 21%. On the other hand, deposits growth came in at 14%. Now, the impact of the RBI circular led to an addition of 9,900 crores to gross NPAs and about 9,970 crores to slippages. And the bank did say that there was no need for them to report divergence with respect to FY17, which means that the gross NPA differential was less than 15%. The drill down list or the watch list reduced by 75% on a sequential basis, from about 19,000 crores to 4,700 crores, which also says that the significant slippages have come from the watch list in this quarter as well. And lastly, while there were no discussions on the Videocon matter in today's board meeting, with respect to Chanda Kocher stepping down, she said that the board has already stated its stance on the matter and has nothing to add to that. So all of that adding up to inline numbers, and the ADRs are also trading higher.